Hey guys, it's Joe Tinker with CuckooForCoupons.com, and I just wanted to share with you our Cuckoo's Top 10 Deals of the Day. Today is October 12th. Can you believe it? We've made it to the halfway mark of this week, and before we know it, we're going to be at the halfway mark of the month of October. We have so many hot deals today, and don't forget, we also get a sneak peek of the Sunday coupon preview, which I've got right here. Now, it looks like there's only going to be one Smart Source insert. That's the projection. So here are some of the great deals that you can possibly see from these different projected. And I say that because not every area will get all of these coupons. And I'll show you what I mean here in just a minute. But these are all the projected coupons for this particular Smart Source for the coupon preview. So we see that there's some ones in pink, and those are some really exciting ones that we're expecting to get some great deals, maybe some freebies, some hot deals. But let me give you an example of what might be a regional coupon. This Colgate mouthwash or mouth rinse, it's $2 off one. So that's a nice high value coupon. It's going to probably be a regional coupon, so not everybody's going to get it. And I say that because I live near a big city, but my local paper won't get that coupon, but my big city paper will. So that makes it a regional coupon, meaning that everybody will get that particular one. But you can see we got some Betty Crocker decorating items, some Cake Mate decorating items, which usually you can get if you're in the market for getting some candles for your cakes and stuff like that. A lot of times you can get them for cheap and sometimes even free, or some other opportunities like cupcakes and stuff like that. I love that one when that one comes out. Yay! Colgate mouthwash, that's usually almost always some sort of a freebie somewhere, or it would be really good if the Kmart doublers are going to be in our future. We'll have to find out. Stay tuned and we'll let you know. But we've got Huggies coming down. Irish Spring is probably another one that's going to be a regional coupon, as well as that Schick right there. But again, those are going to make some really good deals. So keep an eye out. Let us know if you happen to get those or not. We always like to see who's getting what coupons. So let's get started with this top 10. Well, I wanted to share with you, I was super excited. Last night we talked about the soccer ball, and today we are going to talk about the football, and it was going to be down to $2.87 after points. However, I was double checking, and the price, look at this, jumped up from $5.99 or up to $9.99. So you'll still get your $3.10 in points, which means it'll be just under $7. But it's not as good as that $2.87 because earlier today it was $5.99. So hopefully you got on there early today and saw that deal and were able to score a good football. What's your favorite football team? Well, just so you know a little bit about me, Joe Tinker's family, well, we're Green Bay Packer fans, and not just fans, but Green Bay Packer owners. Yup, that's right. We help own part of the team. Go Pack, go. Now, back to where we were. We were over at Walgreens next. You can score a 4-pack of the Starbucks drinks for just $3.32. Now, these are only $7 over at Walgreens. There is a $5 Starbucks gift card right now when you purchase 3 of particular items. And I'm going to show you what that looks like and where you submit it. But this deal lasts all week. You can buy 3 of the Starbucks Frappuccinos, double shots, or iced coffee. They are, the 4-pack is on sale for $4.99, regularly $6.99, and you'll pay $14.97. Now, that $5 off 3 rebate for the Starbucks gift card, e-gift card is how it's coming back, makes them just $3.32 each when you factor in that $5 gift card. If you click on that blue link, it will pull up this Starbucks page here, and I'll kind of turn you there so you can see it. And all you have to do is either upload your receipt here, or text it in, or send it in the mail. So whichever way you are looking at doing it, it goes through that. It explains all the different kinds that you can use, and down here in the fine print are all the exact Starbucks products you can use. I did some Tazo teas a couple weeks back at a Target deal and that kind of thing, and that qualified me for one of those $5 e-gift cards for Starbucks. So if you like those drinks anyway, might as well go ahead and get a Starbucks e-gift card to make it a little bit more exciting. So moving along. Oh, I love a good moneymaker. Oh, who else does? I know you guys do, because otherwise you wouldn't be hanging out with me. We love free, and we really love moneymakers. So, have you tried this Z-Quil yet? Instead of, a lot of people used to take like NyQuil instead, if they just wanted to sleep, instead of just being sick and wanting to sleep. So, the makers came out with Z-Quil, that doesn't have any of the medicine components that the NyQuil did, just the sleepy time stuff. So that's what is going on over here. So let's see what this deal is. And this is a 1 day only at Rite Aid for this friends and family pass. You're going to get 30% off your entire purchase. And if you buy a Z-Quil, you're going to earn 220 points. So let's check it out. This is 10/14 only. So this is in 2 days. You're going to buy it for $6.99. Get that 30% off friends and family pass. It's for the 14th only. Use that printable $2 off one coupon. You'll pay $2.89 at the register. You're going to get 220 points back. Now remember, that's worth $2. So that makes it like 89 cents, right? And you're going to submit for the $1 Ibotta rebate, making it free plus an 11 cent moneymaker. How fun is that? So that is the Rite Aid free Z-Quil plus a small moneymaker deal right there. Now, moving along for a really neat deal over at Kmart. Have you been to your Kmart lately? Well, at Deidre's store, she was looking around and saw that everything was clearance in the kids and infants department down to $2.99. And as if that isn't good enough, it's buy $10, get $10 back in points, making it kind of like free. So she took an actual video, if you want to see all the cool stuff she got for her kiddos. And then she took some really neat stuff. Some of her items were crazy insane amount of before they went to clearance prices. So it was awesome. She spent $24 and got $20 back in points. So basically she paid $4 and scored like, I think we figured out like $60, $70, $80 of stuff. It was amazing how much stuff she scored. So make sure to check out your Kmart. And if you're wanting to see what she was able to get, check out Deidre's video. Speaking of another hot deal, Macy's.com. Some of their kids' clothing items are also down to $2.99, and we're going to talk about how to get free shipping. So through the 16th, you can get 25% off when you use this code. Do you see that? It's in dark, bold print here. Looks, L-O-O-K-S, looks. And you're going to use that at checkout, and that's how you're going to score that 25% off your purchase, and you can combine it with the sales with this code, and that's going to get some crazy deals, like $2.99 for kids' clothes, right? So shipping is free with a $99 or more order, or you can click right here where it says beauty items. And when you do that, it's going to pop this page up right here. If you buy any beauty item from Macy's, we've seen them as low as $4 sometime. Here's a $4.50 sharpener. There's some $5 items. Here's some $5 wipes. I mean, there's some great deals you can find for super cheap. It ends up, you get free shipping with any beauty purchase. Now, what's really neat about that is it's cheaper than paying for the shipping outright. So you might as well get a bonus goodie to give away to somebody or add something nice for yourself and then get the free shipping. So we were looking at those deals, and Jen actually did a video on that, but here are some coats and the dresses and two-piece outfits and some shirts. There were some really cute things on there when I was looking earlier, and then I was like, oh, I better get back and focused because I've got a recap and top 10 deals to do with you guys. Well, hopping back over to Rite Aid, this deal is part of, who likes Viva? We've been doing a lot of other paper towel brands, but we haven't seen Viva in a while. Well, this deal gets you 47 cents per roll of Viva paper towels. And remember, anything under 55 cents is a stock up price. So this is through this week, you're going to buy four Viva or Viva Vantage, and they're $7.99 on sale. And that's for the six count. Now that's going to put you at $31.96. You're going to use four of the dollar off one coupons from the 10/9 Smart Source. Now there's a good chance that one was probably regional. I know I tend to only get that from my big city paper. If you didn't get it, don't worry, we've got a 75 cent off coupon you could use. It's gonna make just a little bit more per roll. But you'll pay $27.96 at the register. Then you're gonna get two sets of 400 plenty points, and you're gonna hit that limit. So that's gonna take off $8. And you're getting that when you spend 15, you're gonna get $4 back in points. Then there's also a Catalina coupon that's printing for $5 when you spend $25 on Cottonelle, Viva, Kleenex, or Scott products. when you factor those two bonuses in, it's like $3.74 per pack, making it 62 cents per big roll, where six rolls equals eight rolls, making it 47 cents per regular roll. We always break it down to the regular roll price because big rolls, mega rolls, double rolls, jumbo rolls, and so on and so on, it breaks it down to the regular roll and we can figure it out. But that's pretty cool. And if you've never seen a Catalina before, it basically prints out from the register and you're going to get a little coupon thing that basically says, here's $5 compliments of Cottonelle, Viva, Kleenex, and Scott. And you can use it towards anything in a future purchase for just buying that. It's kind of like a thank you gift card, if you will. So, but it's in the form of a coupon. So that's pretty awesome. So stock up on some Viva over at Rite Aid. Stock up price again over here at CVS for 99 cents. You can get some Aleve. Now this is the all day strong stuff. So you don't have to take it every few hours. You take it and it's all day up to 12 hours. So this is a deal scenario using the Bayer low dose aspirin. They're $2.99, buy one, get one free. Two Aleve tablets for $7.99, buy one, get one free. Use four of the $1 off one printables right there. You probably will need multiple devices. And two of that nice high value Aleve regular or PM from the 10.9 Smart Source. You'll pay $10.94, but you're going to get $5 in back for spending $20. It is a limit of one, making it just 99 cents per box. How cool is that? If you just want the Aleve tablets, you can get it down to just $1.74 per box. But if you know somebody that takes that aspirin low dose, that would be a good one to buddy up with. Oh my goodness, this one's super easy. Walgreens Mitchum Dry Spray. Have you guys tried the dry sprays yet? I like them. I really do. I'm kind of excited. I may have to try the Mitchum Dry when I head over to Walgreens in the next couple days. Now, we did get an update. This sale is regional, so we're going to let you know if I'm able to get them when I go do my video for those, all the Walgreens deals that we're going to try to get this week. But let us know, did you happen to have this deal at your store? So keep us posted and come back and let us know. But you're going to buy one men's or women's dry spray deodorant, and they're on sale $2.99. regularly $5.99. Then you're going to use the dollar off one digital coupon, or you can find it from the October savings booklet. And there's a $1 off one from the 10.9 Smart Source, making the final price just 99 cents. So I want to show you how easy it is to find those Mitchum ones. When you click on the link that we give you, it's going to pop up all the coupons that you can do. Well, if you do Mitchum in your search bar, it's going to pop up these deals right here. So $2.99 with card, that's the sale. Dollar off one is your October savings card. Then there's the coupon for it right there as well. And that's pretty cool because then you can just load it to your card right away and use that coupon from the 10.9 Smart Source and get it down to 99 cents no matter which way you add it, whether you use the October savings booklet or download it as a digital coupon. So another awesome deal for Mitchum. Jumping on over. Oh my gosh. F-R-E-E, free. Y'all know how much I love free. Well, this is for Dollar General. You can get free Chips Ahoy Thins with nothing to pay. So when you click on the blue link, it opens up this page. And let me block so you guys can't see it there. Goodness gracious. Now, do you see that right there? Literally, you are going to click right there on the plus sign to add it to your card. And you're going to get a free one free Chips Ahoy Thin cookies. So up to a max value of $2.75. Nothing. That's it. Zip, zero, nilch, nothing. It's good from 10/12 to 10/14. However, we're hearing you want to download this ASAP because, see, they're so excited. They're calling me, finding out how they can do this deal. But they're going to have to wait, and I'm going to get back with you guys here. So free, you guys can do it, but you want to load it ASAP because there's a chance this could disappear, and you don't want to miss out on an opportunity for free Chips Ahoy Thin cookies. Last deal, and this one is HOT hot, free plus money makers on dry spray deodorants. So I'm going to try out that Mitchum one, but super excited that I can get this one for my husband and a few in here for me. A bunch of hot Ibotta apps popped up, not the Ibotta apps, Ibotta rebates popped up on the app for a bunch of the Unilever products. And I'm so excited. So when you're heading to Walmart this week, make sure you check these deals out. Look at this. Look how many of them are. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five of them, two are money makers, which the little bit of one of them will cover for that. So it basically makes all of them a money maker. So check this out. Buy 1 Degree men's spray for $4.97. Use that $2 off one from the 10-9 Red Plum. You'll pay $2.97 at the register. But get this! $4.75 back from Ibotta, making it free plus $1.78 money maker. What? That's hot. Then, if you liked it for the men's, how about for the women's? $4.97. Use the $1.50 off coupon from the 10-9 Red Plum. Pay $2.97 and get that $4.75 back. And it's free plus $1.28 money maker. So when you do that, I think, there we go. The Dove Women's Dry Spray is $5.47, which there's not a current coupon out, it doesn't look like. But you're going to get $5.25 back in Ibotta rebates, making it just 22 cents to try that guy out. Or the Dove Men's Dry Spray, same thing, 22 cents. Or Axe Dry Spray for 22 cents. Now, these are good only at Walmart. And I pulled them up here on my Ibotta real quick. So you can see there's the Degree for the women and the men's. There's my Dove Women's. And let me scroll down here. And here's my Dove Men's. And I think my light is a little too rough there on my Axe. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. And make sure you're checking your bonuses right now, guys, because with Ibotta, you get your teamwork bonus, and sometimes they'll do like midweek bonuses or specialty bonuses. So these can help go towards that total to get your bonuses as well. So that could mean even more great savings through your Ibotta app. So totally hot, super excited. I don't even know if I can wait till tomorrow to go do this deal. I'm going to have to head out there and I am going to score these deals. That's for darn sure. So, oh no, Jessica said she went to two of the Dollar Generals and they were already out of Chips Ahoy. Oh no, I hope they get more in before the coupon expires on the 14th. But keep us posted, Jess. All right. So our top deal of the day was this free plus $1.78 money maker on Degree dry spray deodorants and those 22 cent ones down the way for dry spray. These were hot, hot deals at Walmart. Then we looked at the Dollar General. Hopefully yours isn't out like Jessica's, and you can score some free Chips Ahoy thins with no out-of-pocket by downloading or clipping to your app or to your digital account your coupon for them to be free. Over at Walgreens, we were paying 99 cents for Mitchum dry spray deodorant. And at CVS, we had some really good deals on Aleve and Bayer products. Rite Aid had that stock up price for Viva paper towels or Viva Vantage. Macy's had some really great clothing items down to just $2.99. And we know we can get free shipping with any beauty purchase. And we've got the links all there for you. Then Deidre scored some great deals over at her Kmart. We want to know, was your Kmart getting down to $2.99 for all clearance for kids and infants and $10 back in points when you spend $10? That's insane. So let us know if you're doing that and let us know because we want to see what's going on at your store. Rite Aid, you can score free plus a small money maker on Z-Quil. Walgreens, oh, I disappeared it. It's way down at the bottom. You can get the Starbucks 4 packs after you get your $5 e-gift card for buying 3 of the Starbucks products at Walgreens. And we were excited about the Wilson football and then realized, oh no, the price went up already. So we'll get that updated here shortly. And we started out with that awesome Sunday coupon preview and learned a little bit more about regional coupons and the hot coupons projected to come out this weekend. Wow, guys, another great day of hot, hot deals. I'm Joe Tinker, and for more great deals like these, check us out at CuckooForCoupons.com.